Sometimes it's hard to hold the camera steady when shooting, and you end up with video that's too shaky to watch. iMovie can help fix that. The first step is to analyze your video. Just select Analyze for Stabilization from the File menu. You can do this to an entire event or to a single clip at a time. This is a sophisticated process, so for larger events, it may take a longer period to process. Once your event is analyzed, iMovie will add a wavy red line to video that's so shaky that you probably won't want to use it, and you can easily hide all of that video by clicking this button. For all the other video in your event, as soon as you put it into your movie, the video will automatically be stabilized so it looks nice and smooth. If you want to adjust the stabilization, you can do that by double-clicking the clip and then adjusting this slider. The further left you drag, the less stabilization iMovie will add to the clip. And by unchecking this box, you can turn it off altogether. iMovie can help smooth out shaky video so that you can still enjoy and use it in your projects.